this traffic, though. This traffic is crazy. 15 minute slowdown. Hi, darlings. It is Thursday, and let me tell you, this has been a rough week. Like, a rough week. Like, I had a whole nice vlog that I just finished editing. I had ran out of room on my phone, so AJ was trying to transfer it and put it on the hard drive and put it on the computer. Well, for some reason, it didn't transfer. It just disappeared. Backup, nothing. All of it disappeared. I don't know what happened. So I lost like 38,000 photos and videos combined, which really, really, really sucks. Like, I could literally cry. I was so upset. Like, I tried to go to Best Buy, I tried to get them to help me retrieve it, couldn't help me. They said they have a service that they can send my phone out and it'd be like $1,000 starting for them to look into it. Are you kidding me? $1,000? What the hell? It was this, I don't know, AJ set me up for this call so like the customer service people can help me try to figure it out. But I was on the road at the time because I had plans. I was going to a graduation and I had just picked up Alfonso from school early. And I'm in the car and I thought he was going to like have me hit a couple buttons on my phone. No, he asked him, what kind of computer did you transfer to? All this information. I'm like, I don't even have a computer in front of me. So it was just bad timing. So I was like, I'm going to just call back and try again whenever I get a chance. So I left super duper early this morning so I can get to my appointment, and I made arrangements so my kids can get to school and then Azel can go and get taken care of and dropped off. I came super duper early because I was afraid of the traffic. The traffic was horrendous. Like, it took me an hour and 45 minutes to get here, but I still am 40 minutes early. But she just texted me and saying she's gonna be 30 minutes late. Like, are you kidding me? I found the good spot and I don't want to move because what if I don't have the spot when I come back? Like, but I'm hungry. So I just been having like such a crappy week, and then stuff with my family this previous weekend too. Like, I'm just over it. But I don't know why. Like, this one girl that I love that does my hair, like, I really, really wish she could have did my hair because the customer service was A1. Everything was just perfect. I mean, granted, it took 8 hours for her to do my hair, but I loved my hair. And I ain't care because I was sitting there watching TV the whole time. We was having snacks. It was just like a great time, great conversation. But like, when that girl canceled on me last month, well, not even canceled, she left me hanging pretty much. Talking about some, oh, I ain't know you booked. Lady, I booked on your website. Like, how do you know I booked it? I booked a month ago and you took my $45. Like, so I had to go to pay, send a claim into PayPal so I can get my money back because she pretty much ghosted me. And then I was able to find a braider last minute to do my hair, but I was just pissed. And then today, 30 minutes late. So, like, what does this mean? What does this mean for me? Dang, that car was close as hell trying to make that turn. Like, what does this mean? I really hope I like my hair. I hope my hair turned out right because I'm, like, stressed. Like, I already was really nervous. But, like, come on. I'm trying to get home at a decent time. I wanted to stop and get some seafood after this and then head home so I can go pick up my little dudes. Like, So let's pray that everything goes well. We're going to be all right. 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 Man, my hair look crazy. I mean, because let me tell you, last night, we got in super late from the graduation because it was an hour drive. But I got home, I ate my dinner, then I had to like wash, deep condition my hair with my aloe vera plant. Shampoo, blow dry, put no product in my hair so I can prepare to get my hair braided today. But I didn't realize I was so caught up with doing my hair and straightening up the living room, kitchen, and dining room, the downstairs area, that I ain't go upstairs till like 1:15 and I still had to go wash up. Like, what? So I literally got like 3 hours of sleep. Literally 3 hours of sleep because I woke up super early to iron the boys' clothes, make their lunch, get myself together, which I only got on like an oversized top and shorts, something simple. But I didn't want to be late today, and I didn't know, like, exactly where I was going to be here. So I just was like, man, I need to leave early to make sure I'm near, so I don't want to be late. But look, somebody else is late, so it's just like I'm waiting. But at least I made it here. Thank the Lord. But yeah, so I'll recap with you guys after I get my hair done, and hopefully it comes out great, and it's a good experience. So I'm hungry and I'm sitting here, so I decided to try this place since I got an omelet and hash brown, so I hope it tastes good since I have to wait extra time. So here's the platter that I got. I got an omelet with spinach, mushroom, onion, green pepper, and then some home fries. So I hope it's good. On my way back home, so I can go pick up my boys and go pick up the truck because it got some work done before our road trip. But my braids came out so cute. I love them, love them, love them. Currently driving in traffic. I'm at Ajay's job. We went all the way back to the dealership to get our truck because we had to get a coolant flush, something flush done. All new tires, oil change. We gotta go put a new battery in the truck. Like, it's a lot of stuff. But yeah, this is stuff that we're all getting done so we can have a safe trip to our road trip that we're going. So we should be straight. I still gotta pack. Well, it's only Thursday, but we leave on Sunday, but I gotta pack everybody's stuff. I pretty much got it laid out already. Just gotta pack it all up. But yeah, right now I'm going back home so we can drop off the one car and then drop all the way back to the dealership to pick up that car. Fun time.
Picked up the truck. Going back home now.
Good morning. It is Friday. Oh, last day of school. I am going in for my 4 a.m. shift. And I have the high beams on because I saw a lot of deer in my neighborhood. And I just live right around the corner. So I'm just like, yo, high alert. But I really hope that I have a great day and go past super fast. This is a short day for me anyway. Oh my goodness. It'd be so scary driving when it's so dark outside, especially with all these freaking deer. But yeah, everybody have a great weekend.
I got the Bubster from his pop-up house. This is last day of school.
Yay! We got invited this summer.
Yes.
We're going to Florida vacation.
Yes. So hype.
I always get stuck behind this train trying to get Bubby from school. I mean, not from school, but like trying to pick him up. I was stuck behind this train going past. Hi, Bubby. Yay, last day of school. You made it, mister. Last day of school. Oh, you gonna miss your teacher? Aww. Aren't you so excited? You're free!
Look what I
Bubby, pick
out.
Your food up!
Look what I picked out.
Oh, nice. Pick your food up, though. Wait, you got candy there.
Spider.
Bubby, pick that up. School's out for summer. School's. Hey, watch where you're going. So, in here with the boys, we stopped at Mickey D's real quick so me and Aziel can share a french fry and Bubby got a cheeseburger. Before we go into my nail salon appointment, taking these little munchkins with me. And if you're well behaved, we're going to get a tasty dessert today. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Y'all both got to get your hair washed and done. Bubby, your haircut set for Sunday, and Aziel, you getting your hair done Sunday too. Because tomorrow I got work and we got the graduation dinner, so.
Wait,
graduation. Have your mom. Sienna's graduation Wait. Dinner, yeah.
Oh. It's over there.
Here? It could be the same way in a nail salon.
They actually behaved somewhat well. Look, a mama's got to do what a mama's got
to
do.
Hi, guys. We made it through the nail salon. Now I have to run a couple errands. This is my little dude. This is my jam.
Can you hear my
nose? Like the old Brazilian. Imagine. Good morning, lovely people. Today is Saturday and it is 3:45 a.m. I am on my way to work and I really pray that I have a blessed day and you too, and that it goes by super quick because I have so much to do today. Like so much to do today. But yes, have a great day, guys. First stop though, Wawa, I want an iced chai tea latte. I don't know why this dummy is blocking the other side of the street so people can't go through and park. Idiot.
Hi guys, it is now Saturday after work and let me tell you, I ruined my outfit while trying to put stuff in the trash from out the car, so I had to change into this wrinkled tee and hurry up and get out the door. This is pictures of us at the dinner.
Dinner?
A great time, good company, the food was okay. It is now Sunday afternoon and we're checking out the new barber that we came across and found in our area.
Dolan's. It is Sunday and today we leave for take the next left onto Sunset Manor Drive. I just got finished getting Alfonso's haircut at the barber that I found around our way, so I didn't have to travel all the way to the city, which was great. Dropped AJ off.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Perkiomen Avenue.
I'm taking the boys. Aziel's knocked out. And I'm running to go get my glasses because they're ready. The girl said it would take 2 weeks, but they came and I'm about to go get my glasses.
At the light, turn right onto Perkiomen Avenue.
I gotta pick up the allergy meds at the pharmacy, then I have to stop at Target, and then I'm going home to relax and maybe take a nap before we leave.
This is a jam. So happy I made it to the mall and was able to find the store like that.
Here we are. Warby. Decided to step in a Zara since I have to wait until, I don't know, it's a wait list to get your stuff. So started to stop in Zara so we can look around a little bit. Check it out. Yep. Hey guys, we're back in the car. Like I said, I was in Warby Parker, but I had I was put on the waiting list so I can come back and get my glasses because it's super packed. So we went to Zara, we picked up a few things, and then I went back and got my glasses. Yeah, Alfonso got that. I don't know why he wanted that, but I love fanny packs, so it's all good. But yeah, so now we're about to go get lunch and then go get his prescription and head home. Guys, y'all ready for the road trip?
Yeah.
Okay. It is 11:37 on, what is it, Sunday evening. And this is our new vlog.
No, it's 11:37 p.m.
Yeah, p.m. Sunday evening. And this is a new week, new vlog. We are so excited to go on our family trip. AJ gathering a few more things out the house, and we are out. Safe travels.
We're riding on the freeway.
The kids slept so good on the way down. I was
we only been driving for what, 2 hours? And I really gotta go to the bathroom already. Man.
Jesus, this shit. What is this tablet next to my chair?
Continue for 3/4 of a mile. Onto I-95 South. On I-95 South for 774 miles.
It was
my turn to take the wheel. We took multiple turns driving. I was so tired, but we did it.
We were about a little over 7 hours into our drive, and we spotted Bucky's, which we always wanted to go in and see what it was all about.
This place is like a mini mart. It's crazy in here.
Ain't nothing mini about this place, though. They had everything.
Everything in here. This is beef jerky. Everything you can think of, they have in here. Oh my gosh, I could spend hours in here, but we need to get back on the road. Probably pick up a snack or something and then get going. Oh. It's over here. Oh, they got Spidey and Bluey stuff. They spotted it. My glass is all wet because it's raining, but this place is amazing. And they was chopping up the brisket. I really want to go try some. I really, really do. So I think I am. Go and grab this. Whoa, they got a whole wall of jerky. That's crazy. They even have fudge. All this fudge they have, buddy. You smelled hot chocolate? They don't have hot chocolate here, I don't think. I don't see it. Huh? That was coffee.
Okay, we made it out of there. We were in there for about 40 minutes. We got gas and used the bathroom, etc., etc.
So we had to stop for a restroom break. We're about to grab something to drink. Yeah, come on, come grab something to drink. Cause I don't want to drink water. Oh, he's stretching. Go, Azio. What you want to drink? You want to pick out something to drink?
I just can't get over how good the boys did on this long drive. I love road trips. Love road trips. Do you like road trips? Like, how could you not? Open road, jamming out with the fam.
Darling, those bags under my eyes. I was so done. They're glad we finally made it, guys. We made it. We made it, guys. AJ just wanted to go check us in so we could find parking. Yeah, I don't know what a parking is. Yeah, around here somewhere. Maybe it's a garage or something. I have no idea, but we're high.
It might be a park.
Get Izzy with that. Come on. It's real nice in here, ain't it, Izzy? Super nice in here. Hi, guys. So we just walked in. We got settled and checked in. And I just want to do a quick tour of our room before it gets crazy and we do our unpacking. So I love this mirror.
Or this one with two beds.
Got this room here. Super nice closet there. I don't know what's back here. Just a closet. Oh wow, bathroom. Bathroom there. In this first room with the closet.
You're gonna sleep together in this room.
Then on this side. There's two beds, closet, another bathroom. This place is huge. So I want to do a little disclosure. This place is really big because it was supposed to be a really big family vacation, but everybody canceled on us and we were locked in, so we couldn't cancel and get something smaller for just us four.
So this is a lot of room for us, but it is so nice. So this is the kitchen, dining, living. And over here would be me and AJ's room. Yes, it's TVs in the other room too. This is me and AJ's room. Ooh, I got Mira, yes! I look crazy right now, but this is my travel and the car outfit. Closet here, another closet there. And this is me and AJ's bathroom. Oh, what's over here? Oh, toilet separate, okay. And then what does this door go to? Lock, it's a mystery. But yeah, so nice. Got a little balcony view too. Cool. This is dope. It would have been perfect for all of us. Perfect. This would have been so great for all of us. I'm just so upset nobody else can make it here and spend this time with us, but it is what it is. But we're about to get changed and head to dinner because I am starving. Also has a washer and dryer unit as well, so we don't have to go home with dirty clothes. And another closet in the hallway. This is, I don't know why Alfonso and Bubby picked this room, but they want this room with this big bed. They got their own TV. Are you excited? Okay, can we get changed so we can go eat? Because I'm so hungry. You don't want to go eat, Bubby. I'm starving. How are you not hungry? Oh, I got to get out this house sweatshirt. I got to dinner. Guys, they have a gate here. No, we are going to Cane. Raising Cane's is so good. We had it in Orleans. I cannot wait to go back. We're so hyped. Just saw it right there. Texas Roadhouse. Hopefully the wait isn't that long because I'm very hungry.
We only had to wait 15 minutes, which isn't that bad.
I can mix it with my straw.
Let me just say, this food was so good. So good. I got catfish. So after dinner, we decided to hit up Wally World so we can get some stuff for our suite.
Technically, we're not exploring. We're going to Wally World so we can grab some things for like breakfast and stuff. I feel like I had to hiccup as I was saying that, but I am so tired. And me eating just made it even more settling for me to just crash on the bed after I wash up.
Daddy!
There's so many restaurants in a row. We got Krispy Kreme and Red Lobster. We got Wendy's, Chick-fil-A, McDonald's, Cheddar's. We got Joe's Crab Shack.
That's gonna get sucky because we watched
Texas Roadhouse.
Where's
that other restaurant? Oh, Taco Bell.
Because I don't wanna make up Daddy quick.
Longhorn, Outback. So many restaurants.
No,
just let you know that it's not. Nope. Look at all these stuffed animals. I love it. I love it so much. And they got all the shirts pre-made to buy. This Walmart's so nice. Come on.
Can you hurry up?
I am hurrying up. I'm right here behind you. Let's see if they come in here. The owls in here are crazy.
I brought the boys' projector so the suite can feel like home.
I'm turning the fan on.
Is that how
to me, it's hot in here.
We decided to head out a little early on Tuesday after a night's rest.
AJ was saying we grew up in an era that
we had a lot of jingles on our commercials, and it's very true. He felt like a, what was that, a mint what?
It was a mint charger.
Mint charger. He was like, crispily clean. So yeah, that is very true. There's not too many jingles anymore. I love the double mint. Fresh goes better, fresh. That little,
That's Mentos.
Oh, that's Mentos. No, but what about the one with the double?
With the twins?
Yeah, with the twins. What was that one?
I don't remember.
Maybe it was that one, though.
May I sing it again?
Mentos, fresh.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Say Mentos.
I mean, yeah. I don't know. What was the one with the girls in the ear?
They just had twins in all the commercials. That's all.
All right, I'm done. We went on a little tour of another place. So, like, if you ever wanted to come back here, we can stay at that place too.
Why are you taking a picture?
Driving towards the storm. What is
happening? Well, if you look on the other side, scene, it's sunny. So, I don't think it's going to rain all day.
Okay. That's why, like, tomorrow when we get an early start, then that's when we'll probably go to the beach then. Like, we'll wake up, like, early.
Everybody in this drive-thru is about to hate us.
Picked up the goods.
That beautiful.
Okay, here's our King's Chicken. About to get our grub on. Right, Aziel? Hi, guys. It is Tuesday, Tina Shirt Tuesday. We spent the morning relaxing somewhat and had to head into some business. But we picked up lunch, which you saw. And now we're going to go see what we can get into because the rain kind of dampened all our outdoor festivities. Like, I understand, like, going to a water park and it's water, but getting rained on is like, come on, I can't. So we're finding other stuff to do with the kids. But yeah, so come along with us. I'll show you around.
Hey, yo, you said you were going to call me back like 4 hours ago, dog.
I was busy.
Going so we can go to have some fun.
We're going. You alright though? Everything good with you? Look at that charger.
To have some fun.
But, so yeah, we got two big. Yeah, that's a fist side down. Look at the windows. Yeah. Don't think we are.
So we decided to hit up Wonderworks. Nice indoor place so we won't get rained on. Whoa! Hey, Jake! We're not moving nowhere. It does feel like eternity. It make my head hurt.
Yo. Yo. See.
Aziel got so excited because he thought we was about to really eat pizza, but we're in an earthquake cafe. That's cool. So cool. Wait, what is this called?
This is a hurricane.
Hurricane?
Oh,
okay. Come on, Aziel. Mommy, hold you.
74 to 95.
Here we are in a hurricane.
Category 5 wind speeds of 165 miles per hour.
Down in there, I don't think. Is it? It is? Is it cold? I'm cracking up. Is it Coat Lover?
Yes, it is.
Why is yours still going up?
My hand's still there. It's a
counter. Oh. That's cool. They love this wall, so we have to go back over. Dang. Whoa. Oh, Azio, lift it up, mister. Let me see. Is it heavy? Oh, he can't get it. He's too little. This roller coaster illusion was so dope. I was cracking up at the people's reactions because a lot of people were like screaming and hollering. Let me just say, AJ was super dizzy afterwards. Those screams you hear are other people in the other one right next to them. It was too funny.
Crazy. So dope. You can't get a good reaction on the screen.
It's gonna go off my head!
You ready?
I think. I don't know.
It's going crazy. See? Can you see Bubba and Daddy on the screen?
Wanna see it? The black one.
Oh my gosh!
said the HD theater. Ooh, almost dropped. So AJ and Alfonso went to the XD theater. And we're going to get something to drink and some popcorn until they come out. And then we're going to play some games and finish exploring. Because there's so much to do here. So much. Right, Avio?
Yeah.
AJ and Bubby about to do laser tag. Azio just won himself a little soccer ball. Let me see, Azio. He got it in his hand over there. Daddy gonna try to get one. Oh, man. And that's a wrap. We enjoyed our time. We had so much fun. Sadie?
The best.
That was the best. Yeah, we had a good time.
So I came back out. We got to our place. I came back out to get a pizza from this place here. I hope it tastes good because it look just okay, I guess. Shit, just the damn thing. How did they get like this? This big bed, like how? Good morning. It's a beautiful day. We're about to head to the beach. Yeah. We're all loaded up and we're going on our way to the beach.
Crack it up. They're making fun of how all the way young.
Bobby is you. Remember we went through your window?
Carvana.
It was a little over an hour to get to the beach, which was so worth it, in my opinion. I mean, the rain sucked, but we enjoyed it to the best of our abilities. We had a nice time. It was pretty chilly, though.
Weather is not in our favor this week. It really is. But we're making the best of our vacation regardless. But the rain won't go away and come back another day. It won't go away.
Stopping at Dollar Tree to get a mason jar so they can get some sand off the beach.
No, we're gonna bring them in.
So these are the jars that they have. I'm trying to pick out which one I want to get then to put the sand in. AJ wants chocolate. I know, obviously. He loves his chocolate.
I thought this was so cool, seeing the lifeguards pull up squad deep.
Then you taking it from me? Come on, man. That's mine, man.
That's mine.
Come on. Taking my seashell. He's a seashell stealer. He took my seashell.
storm is over to our left and behind us now. So probably another like minute or two of driving, the wipers will be off. Oh no, now the roof's coming.
Hi, darling. Jumping on real quick to share my OOTD, my newest edition, Coach Tabby, Alicia Johnson Sunnies. Dress is Target. Sandals are Tory Burch, and my accessories are from so many different places. Let me know if you want the deets. But yes, this is my OOTD. I hope that everybody has a great day.
We're on our way to dinner. So excited.
It's all booked, so I'm glad I did it yesterday.
So.
I made reservations at the Rainforest Cafe so we can experience that. I always wanted to go and I heard great things about it.
So cool in here. I love it.
You see the chairs?
Yeah, I see them. Nice.
Oh my! Dad, look at this.
We're waiting for our table to get ready, so we're just shopping around and looking in the cafe. They have so many cute things you can buy. Oh, they got shot glasses over there.
Oh, angel.
This kid came out of nowhere.
That's perfect. Yeah. Right.
Oh, they're on that tree.
Yes. Awesome. This restaurant is so cool.
Let me just say, the place was so aesthetically pleasing. I loved it so much, and it's so great for kids. My boys absolutely love this place, and I would definitely go back if I go to Florida again, for sure. Make sure you make reservations.
I want this.
You want what you want, man?
That.
An ice cream sandwich?
Yeah.
It was so cool. The rainforest actually came to life. This Rasta pasta was hitting. AJ got fried shrimp, and the boys got chicken nuggets and hamburgers.
Yeah. Yep. Not me walking with the plate on my head because I don't want my braids to get super frizzy. This rain is annoying as hell. It rained every day, like, it's so annoying.
We were actually able to get our pictures taken inside the restaurant, and they came out so cute. I love them. Very eventful day. I couldn't wait to get home and get into bed and lay down and watch some Jamie Foxx.
Quick OOTD. Our tops are from the Children's Place, Family Vacay. My shirts are American Eagle. I got on white Reeboks. Azio has on Children's Place shorts. Alphonse's is Old Navy, and they have on Nikes. And that's our outfit of the day. Oh, hey, Azio. That one braid is irking, so I keep standing up. Daddy took the steps because the elevator is way too hot for him.
Oh, it's hot.
It's hot, baby. And yes, baby, I have my chafing stick handy.
Hi, guys. Today is Thursday, and it is our last full day on our family getaway vacation to Florida. We took a really slow, easy morning. But
now we're about to go to Disney Springs and do some shopping. Alfonso wants to go to the Lego store, and then we might get into some other activities later. But we're going to try to come back as early as possible so we can get a good night's sleep, because we check out tomorrow and then we're going to hit the road. We stopped and had to get some gas and then going about our business. Let me just tell you, today it's like really, really hot right now, but it is supposed to rain in a couple hours. The clouds are getting dark, but it's so humid.
Disney Springs is right next to Disneyland. Or Disney World.
Here, Disney Springs.
What? Disney World away.
Yep, we're going to the Lego place. And whatever thing, whatever else we come across. You found it, Aziel? Okay, it's no line today, so that's good. We go right in. Okay. Whoa. This is like cool. This place is packed. What exactly did y'all want to look at? Got their goodies. We couldn't leave without them doing this because he spotted it. Ha! The little dude.
That's the one he pulled.
Oh, wow, nice. Yay! Oh.
Alfonso had to scan his hand again because he was mad he got a girl. I thought it was a little boy, but
he
was mad he got a girl. And look, he got a girl again.
We can't escape. Now they're playing with this before we go to another store. Decided to pick up some smoothies. I really don't know what store I want to go into, but I want to go into another store.
Aziel, where you going?
Cheers. For my boy. Want to tie? Aziel, what's up? Gonna pick up a pretzel.
I ended up getting them both pink lemonades to drink from the pretzel place.
About to watch a live performance. We out here baking. It is so hot. Jersey in the
The kids spotted this shop, so we had to go inside.
This is cool. Y'all, all I smell is crab legs, and I'm definitely getting here a seafood platter today before we leave, because all I smell is seafood right now. I must be real hungry. Not us getting stopped at this marshmallow place trying marshmallows. They have like alcohol infused ones, regular ones, all different flavors. Oh my gosh, they taste so good. Like melts in your mouth. So good. So we're buying 4 boxes of marshmallows. Sorry.
Look, the thing's spinning.
That's dope.
I think he stopped because like he was telling the people get ready.
Cool.
They're actually going.
Yep, they're actually going out there. Marvel.
good in here.
We got a little Spider-Man toys here.
Yeah, I remember. That's cool. Oh, wow. Yes. Okay. Yep. Sure, buddy. Izzy will hype. This is his favorite candy, M&M's. You want that? Okay.
Or 30 bucks.
Okay. Thank you. Izzy, you want some candy? They got free samplers. Come on. We still haven't went to a store that I want to go into yet because I want to do some shopping. So we've gone into all these stores for the boys and I'm like, let's go.
Hi.
No. Ooh, Easter Sunday. Try it, let me see. See what it tastes like, guys. You like it, Azio? You like that plate, Azio? That's cool.
I want to check the store out. I always looked at it online,
but I've never been into one. Ooh, feels so good. Oh, that's Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The boys sat down because they didn't want to be walking around with me while I shop. Mr. and Mrs. Crab, get in my seafood.
No,
and then picking up some batteries. Get in my crabs. And then I'm picking up some batteries for Bubby. I didn't find anything I liked in that store, by the way. It was whack. So nice. Got the goods. So AJ is going in the Sam's Club real quick to get some waters. And then we're gonna go home and grub because I'm so hungry. So hungry. I'm so mad I didn't find that in that store. Like, I tried on one pair of shorts, which I didn't record, but they were not flattering whatsoever. I wanna go on a TJ Maxx over here, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that. Because I think I'm gonna go home, eat, relax for a little bit, and then come back out and do something else, and then call it a wrap. Going into the gift shop. Here comes the crew. Hey, booby.
A phone.
Where?
A real phone?
Hi, guys. We're back, and I'm about to enjoy my seafood.
Right there. You see that guy?
Dude's got one. AJ got fried shrimp and a burger.
Did you just see that guy just...
My seafood. Shrimp and mussels and a crab leg and potatoes and corn. Some calamari.
I had this restaurant when we came here before, and I had to go back. The food is so good and fresh.
Oh, they're coming. Quick OOTD. Our tops are from the Children's Place Family Vacay. My shirts are American Eagle. I got on white Reeboks. Azio has on Children's Play shorts. Alphonse's is Old Navy, and they have on Nikes.
Ah.
And that's our outfit of the day.
Ah.
Literally our entire trip. Rain, rain, rain. But it's okay. We enjoyed it to the fullest, like literally. We enjoyed our time together. We was chilling, shopping, eating. We really enjoyed ourselves. Oh. It is pouring, pouring, pouring. Coming down. Hear the thunder. The thunder, thunder. It's pouring.
We decided to stay in for the rest of the night because it was downpouring.
Let me look at all the rain storms.
My delicious dinner. We were trying to decide if we wanted to go back out or not, but the rain was too vicious. We decided to just chill. Besides, we gotta get on the road early in the morning. It's Thursday evening right now. We'll probably get home like Saturday at 4 a.m. something like that, depending on how many stops we make. We definitely stopping back at that, what is it called, that gas station. I don't even remember. Bucky's, I believe it's called. We're gonna stop back there on our way back home as well because we really liked it. But yeah, I'm just washing laundry right now and I'm gonna pack up. We're thinking about having like a Father's Day cookout Sunday. So if we get home Saturday, we're gonna relax. I mean, I do have to run to the market, but we're gonna relax as much as we can, straighten up for our cookout on Sunday. But I'm just chilling watching the Cosby's right now. I'm chilling. I gave the boys their bath. I still need to wash, but like I said, I'm washing laundry right now and then calling it a night. It was such a nice vacation. We truly enjoyed ourselves. Hi darlings, it is Friday and we are hitting the road, but I have to stop at Target and grab a few things for the road. Then we're gonna get breakfast and then we're gonna be traveling home, right? It's like it's huge. So I gathered our things that we needed and then we hit up Denny's. I ain't eaten Denny's in years. See the lizard.
But the food was so good. Denny's. Maybe because I was really, really hungry, but it definitely hit the spot.
Oh my. If it wasn't you choose. Bad way, though.
Mm-hmm. I see this ring.
Mm-hmm.
Just look, you can go this way. Boop, 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 boop.
Mommy, me, my finger.
Okay.
Mommy.
Going home. Hello, dears. So we stopped and got gas, and we pulled up to a gas station that didn't have no gas. So then we saw like all these food restaurants, because I drove 3.5 hours so far on our way back home. And I got Azio Wendy's, Bubby didn't want Wendy's, so I'm stopping at Taco Bell to get Bubby tacos, and then I'm hitting up the barbecue spot, and then we getting gas, and then we getting back on the road. Look at hype about Bucky's. We're stopping there again on our way home, guys.
Yep.
Turn right onto DR's Bruce and Lee Foundation Boulevard, then slide right.
Yay!
Pasta.
Gas, and then some snacky doodle D's at Bucky. Look at the money that they pay at this place. Lovely, baby, lovely. They paying lovely here. Yes, indeed, indeed. Look at that. Complete.
Bucky.
Madhouse. Madhouse.
Avial. Pick you up.
Bathroom break first.
Crazy. Just grab the chopped one, bubby.
Look at that brisket sandwich.
Like, it's crazy in here.
He's a road runner.
I love this sign. It's cute. $50. I love these signs.
Yes.
Oh, look at the army one. Oh my gosh, that is so nice. Yeah, it fit anyone. I see. It's like a charm. Oh. Give it to God and go to sleep. Crazy it is in here. Crazy, all those people. It's like you can't walk on that side. We're looking at the decorative side right now.
I can just be in here all day. Bucky's is the place to be. Wish we had him around our way.
I like the chilling and grilling. So many tasty treats. Stopping to stretch our legs and get gas.
Oh shit, this is what you ordered.
Shoes.
Get your face off that.
Back on the road again.
Hi guys, so it is now 11:11 on Friday evening. After Bucky's, I made it 2 hours. We just stopped and got more gas. Had to use the potty, me and Bubby, Aziel sleep, so hitting the road. We still got 6 hours to go. So yeah, so tired, so tired.
We made it home, thank the Lord. 4:41 a.m. on Saturday morning, and we made it home. Yay!
Yeah, this sun's about to come up, Bubbers.
Thank you all so much for tuning in for our family vacation. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you. Bye, darling.